Psalm 136, and it starts out, "Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endures forever." And it's a long, almost 3-minute psalm, so I won't read it all. But it talks about giving thanks to God. And after every verse, it says, "For his mercy endures forever." Now, what it doesn't say is that calling God would be easy. It just says God is good, and his mercy endures forever. In fact, it's really possible to live here on earth your whole life, never knowing God, never loving God, cheating, lying, stealing, and you can prosper. Ask ancient Egypt. Ancient Egypt had thousands of gods, and they never paid attention to the one true God. But what they also did was enslave the whole race of people, the Israelites. Now, ask the Israelites.